I can see you standing.
You need to find more cuts, Dr. Boss.
And we don't mean pennies. We mean millions.
But the joke's not funny at all. And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up and leave.
2 weeks to come up with big solutions.
Dr. Wiley is nowhere near the surgeon you are. I want to learn from the best.
I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore, so what am I defending now? You were my town, now I'm in exile seeing you out. I think I've seen this film.
Come on, come with me. I'll get you into another OR. Dr. Austin isn't the only fine surgeon at Chastain.
I need you and only you for a softball. Aneurysm clip, RO7 in 15 minutes.
Dr. Davey, I'm Randolph Bell. How'd you like to throw some of those in my OR?
I would love to.
Great, let's go.
If your kidneys don't recover, you will be on dialysis for the rest of your life.
Second, third, and hundredth chances, balancing on breaking bridges. Those eyes add insult to injury. I think I've seen
this film before. You can.
I didn't like the ending.
I believe in you, Rose.
So who am I offending now? You are my crown.
You're the strongest, bravest person I know. I promise you this, Rose. If nothing works, I won't let you suffer.
I understand your last resident was superhuman. I'm sorry you find me a poor replacement. I will work as hard as I can, but there is no doubt I'm mortal. Verbal abuse won't help. I do better with constructive criticism.
Tomorrow morning, I have an aortic valve replacement at 8 a.m. Will you join me?
I will see you bright and early.
When I told you that I love you.
You know what? Not often.
Well, I love you.